Hello? This is English Smart 6 speaking test 1. My name is Jason. Can you please introduce yourself? What are the names of your cats? They don't have names. Okay. What color are the cats? Okay. What is something that you do well? I can see. What is something you do not do well? Okay, do you cook very often? Do you find it difficult? No? Okay. Good answers. Right, so for the next part. So this is some information about a school play. So I'll just give you some time to look at all the information, so just read through it. So I don't know anything about the school play, so I will ask you some questions about it, okay? So did you read through it already? Yes? Okay, what is the name of the play?
It's a primary school.
Sure.
It's
a school. And where is the school play? And who is the writer?
The writer is student in class 8.
How much is the ticket?
The ticket costs 2 hours 15.
Good job. And what date is the play on? Okay, well done. For the next part, you asked me about a club, so I have all the information and you don't know anything about it. So ask me some questions about it.
What's the name of the club?
It's called the Happy Days Club.
When is
the club? Where? It's at 29 Milton Street. We have games, music, dancing, and lots more. It happens every Friday from 7:30 to 10:30 p.m. It's just £2 per week. Okay, well done. So now I'll ask you some questions. Try to give as much information as you can, so do long answers. If you give short answers, then you won't get very high marks, okay? Could you tell me about your best friends?
She is that.
together? How long have you been friends? What kind of weather do you like the most? Could you tell me about the job you would like to have in the future? It's trying to be a bit loud because it's very noisy outside. What is your favorite day of the week? Okay, good. Could you tell me about a bad habit you have? Oh yeah, that's true. That's not very good. What about a good habit that you have? Okay, alright. That's the end of the test. You did very well. Good job. Okay.